welcome to Magic Feather Production. Today, I'm going to show you a creation that was based off of a video game that I love so much because my dear old friends got me into it back in high school. And if you haven't played it, the latest Monster Hunter game, Monster Hunter Rise, is out on the Switch. And there's been so many Monster Hunter games that I've had to buy so many different consoles, but it was worth it. Now in the game, there's 14 different types of weapons, and there is a weapon that you can create, and it is called the Kelbi Stingshot. And it's the most unique bow, because it's not really a bow, it's more of a stingshot. It's called a slingshot. And it shoots like 3 ammunition a time, and they look like they're about the size of golf balls or baseballs. It fits just fancy. It has a quiver and a giant blade for you to carve and the material out. But the other part of the game, all the other bows are super, super huge. So super that they have to fold in order to have you keep it on your back. But the Kelbi doesn't. It's just that simple. Now, I'm not much of a bow user in the game, but, you know, I used to do archery. And you know me and slingshots, we get together very well. Stingshot. Modern. 2.0.
But Sky, it doesn't look like the thing in the game that you just showed us.
I know, but you know what? It can fit on my back if I wanted to. There's plenty of modifications that I can make and take off. If you didn't have this, the arrow would be going everywhere. So this keeps the arrow steady. Here's the sling. The arrow goes in here. The only thing that's made out of metal in here are the screws and this gun, butt of the gun, that I took off from one of my old airsoft rifles.
Best guy in the game, there's a quiver. I don't need a quiver.
This thing is the quiver. You see, I can put arrows in here. Even more things. Enough talking, let's go test it out. So it's a bit windy today, and if I have you guys watch this in the wind, it's gonna go, and that's really annoying. So I'm gonna put the volume down for you, and you can just watch me.
But Sky, there's already people that made slingshots that shoot arrows.
I know, and I've done it myself. But if you look closely at their videos, what they're using is 18-inch steel practice bolt tip arrows. I use the good old-fashioned fiberglass 24-inch hunting tip arrows. I think there's a difference. Boom. So Fred got lucky. So I aimed at the TV box and that worked better.
Now you're probably all thinking, but Sky, in the game it shoots 3 things instead of 2 arrows.
I know. You know what I do? I make things
my way!
I mean, yes, I could probably make it the way it is exactly in the game. I, you know, kudos to the cosplayers and the hacksmiths and Jorg Sprave for making all these cool things, and I admire you guys. How about we do it the way it is in the game? Now, I don't have 3 balls that are about the size of golf balls or baseballs that have spikes on them and poison coating and stuff like that. So I'm just going to use 3 steel tip darts right here. But you know what we need to do? A slow motion montage with some badass music. Stingshot 2.0. What should I do with it? Do I need to modify it? Should I actually make it look like the Kelbi Stingshot from Monster Hunter? It's up to you guys. Leave a like and a comment, and maybe subscribe. That's all for today. I'll see you later.